The duo tied the knot on Thursday amid tight security and surveillance in Sawai Madhopur district of Rajasthan, and no prizes for guessing they made the most royal couple. But we loved Kat's intricate mehendi, and here's a fun fact about the same. Both the actors opted for Sabyasachi Wedding Refinery and looked absolutely stunning in their wedding outfits. While Vicky looked like a Maharaja, Katrina looked no less than a queen in her Rajasthani-inspired look. According to reports, special Sojat Mehendi from Pali district of Jodhpur, Rajasthan was sent for the actress's Mehendi ceremony, and it was worth 1 lakh rupees approximately. Well, the whooping price tag is all thanks to the fact that the Mehendi was made organically and didn't carry any chemicals. A report published by Republic has revealed what Katrina got written on her hand as part of her Mehendi design. The Mehendi artist told Media Network that Katrina Kaif was elated with the Rajasthani-style Mehendi. He revealed that she also asked for Vicky Kaushal's name to be written on her palm as the Mehendi was being designed. She was very happy after the Mehendi was applied. She also asked for her to-be husband's name, Vicky, to be written on her palm with the Mehendi. Apart from being excited about how the Mehendi turned out, she also looked extremely excited about her upcoming wedding. The Mehendi artist told Republic. In India, it's a tradition for the bride to get her husband's name written with Mehendi, and our hearts are full to learn that Katrina followed the same despite being a foreigner.